A Delhi court has ordered registration of an FIR against veteran actor Mithun Chakraborty's son Mahaakshay, also known as Mimoh, and wife Yogita Bali on a complaint of rape and cheating filed by a woman. The order came on the complaint filed by a woman who alleged that on the pretext of marriage, Mahaakshay had raped and cheated on her. She also alleged that when she got pregnant, a terrified Mahaakshay gave her some medicines which led to an unfortunate abortion. In her complaint, she revealed that Yogita Bali had threatened her of dire consequences if she continued the relationship. The complainant also said that she moved to Delhi from Mumbai as she feared for her life in view of threats made by Bali and her son. Taking note of the accusations made by the woman, the court said an investigation by the police was necessary, keeping in view the high and influential status of respondents 1 and 2, being the son and wife of renowned and veteran actor Mithun Chakraborty. The court further said, in light of the aforesaid reasoning, I find that in the present case, prima facie, there are sufficient grounds for registration of FIR.